volunteer partner in general. However, my affiliation with Griffin Park is very loose. But I'm interested if you find people in a 54-minute nature walk. Ever since my wife Evelyn passed, I've spent most days in the park and have become an expert in trees. And then particular mature trees. Because I haven't any mind for trees that are immature. Unfortunately, this will be my last nature walk, as my grandson has reserved the room for me at the Shady Oaks retirement home. However, after visiting, I can tell you that the oaks at Shady Oaks provide little to no shade. I say a highly immature. Now, of course, there are many magnificent mature trees in the park, like this beautiful oak tree. Oh, yes. I used to sit under its ample shade with my wife, Evelyn. We would eat marmalade sandwiches with a bit of wild honey. And for dessert, a can of peach slices from a very mature peach orchard in Mexico. And I would read to my love my favorite poem regarding mature trees by Robert Frost. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises. Keep and miles to go before I sleep. Miles to go before I sleep. If Mr. Frost were writing about an immature wood, he would have written, "The woods are silly, foolish and sickly. And I haven't any promises to keep, and I won't go to sleep in a timely manner." The end.
Be very helpful because I am lost.